Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is Dirty, and I'm back with another video. And as you can see, I got my album that I wanted, my vinyl record from the record store yesterday for Black Friday. And this is a re-release of Aaliyah's debut album, Age Ain't Nothing But a Number. And this album came out back in '94, so it's been like 20 years. That's crazy. But yeah, they re-released this. Happy to get it, been waiting on this. As you can see, Record Store Day. This is the multi-platinum debut album featuring the smash hits Back and Forth and At Your Best, You Are Love. And it's on two LPs pressed on white 180 gram vinyl. That's like top of the line. 80 gram to 200 gram on a record. On the LP, very heavy, nice sounding also. So if you can get a record on 80 grams to 200 grams, that's where it's at. And you can see from the glare, you see Aaliyah, see R. Kelly back there stalking her. But yeah, R. Kelly actually produced this album for her. So this is what kicked her career off, until, her final to her death, that plane crash she was in. I forgot what year it was, but she was in a plane crash and actually died when the plane came down a few seconds after it took off. So yeah, and this is on white vinyl, so I'm gonna show you guys how the vinyl look. Give me one second. All right, so as you can see, it's on white vinyl, very nice, and you got the black label. So this is like pure white, looks nice, love how it looks. And it's actually two records, two LPs. This so happened to be the first one. The second one look exactly the same, all white on both sides with the black label. This is my turntable. Also have another channel besides my gaming channel. I got a music channel where I show, my vinyls and stuff like that, my records, my music and stuff like that. As you can see, I got a couple of 45s on the side, some Michael Jackson and stuff like that. So, so yeah, this is my little setup I got here, So I got my headphones, got my equalizer, my receiver. And this is a dual CD player where I can actually record from one to another. So I done had this for a while. When people was trying to first start recording off computers, CDs, I actually had this to do my own. So, I got my speakers down here. And these are like my vinyl records here, Got some Michael, got some Pharrell, Over here, I got some Ghostface Killer from the Wu-Tang Clan. I don't know nothing about the Wu-Tang. Raekwon, the Chef. You know what I'm saying? You got some more Ghostface. You got Capadonna. You got the classic Wu-Tang. Wu-Tang Forever. Classic album. Another classic album from Wu-Tang. This is GZA the Genius. Liquid Swords. Another Ghostface. Iron Man. You know what I'm saying? Fish Scales. You got the classic debut album from Wu-Tang, Into the 36 Chambers, So I got a lot of nice stuff, hip hop, Biggie and stuff like that. I got some more Biggie, Life After Death. This is actually on clear vinyl. Like it's clear, see-through. Very nice. Some Ice-T Greatest Hits, some Total. DMX. So yeah, this is my little setup here, So this is what I be rocking with. Spin a little something for y'all. But yeah, this is the Aaliyah album that I've been waiting on. And so happy I got it. Been waiting on this for a minute. So let's see how she sound. So we're gonna start off with let's hear some back and forth. You know. Yeah, so that's Aaliyah, you know, this her debut album. They finally released the Record Store Day, so I'm happy I got it. It was the only copy, the only one the Record Store had that they ordered, because this is a limited edition, and I think they only made 1,000 or 2,000, that's it. Just like the biggie I got over here, Life After Death on clear vinyl, they only made 5,000 copies. And I think my copy is like 4,700, like that, I think it is. No, 3,750 for the Life After Death biggie. You can see right there, that's my number copy on this one. So, yeah. So, I ain't gonna take up no more time. You know, I just wanted to show the record that I picked up for Black Friday, and keep gaming, keep music, just keep it, you know, everything. Just chill. Stop all the nonsense, the bullshit, and just enjoy and have fun. Peace out, y'all.